not just for today. Sit still and shut up.
Okay.
Meredith's day in court. He's finally here.
Were you aware Dr. Gray had committed insurance fraud?
Meredith faces the medical board and she moves forward with her life after facing the medical board. What does that imply? Hi everyone, it seems Meredith will lose her medical license, at least for time being. It's difficult to imagine Gray Sloan Memorial Hospital without Meredith. But yet, this season, she has been mostly away from the hospital. I wonder if the entire season 16, Meredith will be away from the hospital. Will she be ever back in the hospital as doctor? Will Meredith be ever back in the hospital as doctor? That's the big question. What will be the fate of Meredith's medical career? Meredith has been in trouble ever since she faked insurance documents to help a girl who wasn't covered by insurance to get surgery at the end of season 15. First, she got fired from the hospital for trying to help the girl, sentenced to community service. Then she landed in jail for missing court. And now she might lose her medical license forever. Meredith was asked to lay low, but that's the last thing one can expect her to do. Though she couldn't work at the hospital, she continued to help people as doctor. She even ended up writing about the current medical system, issues related to insurance and healthcare, and that put her in trouble again. Whether what she did was right or wrong, that's debatable. However, whatever she did, it landed her in trouble. Her medical license is at risk. She even spent time in prison for missing her community service and failing to appear in court. Though she had a valid reason for missing court, and she did contact her lawyer and told her she wouldn't be making it to court as her daughter Zola was in surgery and Meredith didn't want to leave her side. That was her topmost priority as mother, to be with her daughter at this critical time. Now she's going to face the medical board for the final decision on her future as doctor. What will be the outcome of that hearing? Will she continue to work as doctor or will it be the last day for her as doctor? So the big question is, what will be Meredith's fate as doctor on Grey's Anatomy? And if the medical board's decision goes against her, then who's responsible for this outcome? Was it worth what Meredith did to help the girl and losing her medical license as a result of that? Is she going to pay a huge cost for her one decision to help someone in need? Was she justified in doing that? And does she regret that decision to help the girl by faking insurance documents? Was there any other way possible to help the girl? So many questions and no concrete answers, right? It seems Meredith Grey has a long road ahead of her. Are we going to see Grey's Anatomy without Grey as doctor? Does she really deserve that, losing her medical license? But remember what we are told all the time, if you break the law, you suffer consequences. So will it be justified if she's not allowed to practice anymore? I think even if she loses her medical license for time being, let's say for few episodes, she'll get it back eventually. Maybe in season 17, she'll come back as doctor. What do you think? Will Meredith lose her medical license? Does Meredith deserve to lose her license? What will be Meredith's fate as doctor on Grey's Anatomy? And what will be Bailey's role in all this? Will Bailey have a heart change after having a conversation with Richard? I wonder if Richard will manage to convince Bailey to defend Meredith. And will the outcome of all this affect Richard and Alex as well? I think Bailey might have a heart change and she might decide to support Meredith at the last minute. But probably it will be too late by then and the medical board will refuse to listen to her changed opinion about Meredith. What do you think? What will be the fate of Meredith as doctor on Grey's Anatomy? Well, I hope to see her back in the hospital someday soon. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.